Hello, my name is Edward Cullen. I have been hearing rumors that I might be homosexual. Well, I'm here today to let all of you know that Steve was right and that I am a man-loving butt-lover. Steve was also right in saying that in the eighth book, I will be getting a sex change and will dress like a girl, have girl parts, and will wear low-cut blouses to show my nice booby cleavage. In book nine, Rosalie also gets a sex change and gets me pregnant. Our baby comes out looking like space aliens and poops all day. I don't mind this because I am a silly poop monster. Poop, poop, poop. All the day poop on Nicole.